Right, so this is what we're going to be talking about, CBDA, just a molecule of interest. It is much harder to produce than CBD. CBD can be made by distillation very easily and quickly. During this process, I followed a very traditional workflow. So you can see on the left of the left bottom, that's what the material looked like, just ground up stems and stalks and leaves. So really low value material, supercritical fluid extraction system in the middle. Did an extraction of them, we got some three different cuts out of it.